呀，早上好！我刚刚起床，早上好，早上好，Good morning，Good morning。今天，是星期三，今天是星期三，昨天是星期二，明天是星期四。在昨天的节目中，我们说了一点儿，应该说有一点儿，我今天有一点累。I'm a little bit tired every morning. I'm like that. 每天早上 I'm a little bit tired. 我今天有一点累，我今天有一点不高兴，今天的作业有一点难，这件衣服有一点大，那件衣服有一点小。So we know, after 一点儿 we have to put an adjective, right? But what kind of adjective? That is the last question I left in on yesterday's episode. Okay, now, 难、累、忙、大、不高兴，right? It's all adjective, but I am asking you what kind of adjective it is. Have you figured it out? Yeah, for example, can I say, 今天我有一点高兴。今天我有一点高兴，Can I say like that? No，不不。So today let's say what kind of adjective you can put here. The adjective must be negative mood, or I will call it easier, easily say bad, not good adjective. For example，难。For example，累。For example，忙。For example，大。大人的小，the result is not good。这件衣服有点大，this clothes is a little bit too big for me。So the result is I cannot wear it。So the result is not good。Of course，大人的小，originally the meaning of 大人的小，they are not good or bad。But in this sentence，you can tell 有点大，有点小，it implies I cannot wear it。It's not good，right？今天我有一点不高兴，so you cannot say 今天我有一点高兴啊，不高兴，不高兴，it's a negative，not happy，upset。今天我有一点生气，I'm a little bit mad，so obviously 生气 is not a good mood，it's a negative mood，对不对？So you cannot say 今天我有一点开心，no，happy。今天我有一点高兴，no。So remember。有一点儿 plus adjective and it's a negative adjective. It's a negative adjective. But probably some of you will say, hey Ping, it's only adjective can be put, only adjective can be put after 有一点儿. I heard, 今天的功课，今天的作业，我有一点儿不懂. And obviously, 不懂 is not adjective. So how about 不懂？Yes, that is what we are going to talk about today too. 有一点 also can be followed by 不 and verb. 不 and verb. Tomorrow we will give you more examples. 再见，再见。